Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about how to make structural work in Start Pro. So let's start new project. This is space here and apply the millimeter and kilogram. Next. Now I will use, here you can see that structural Start Pro graphical background. When I want to use geometry here, this is geometry, and apply the run wizard. When apply the run wizard, then after I will use to frame model. This is frame model. When I define the particular height, I want get length is 2. One point five three five, and their height is 0.600 meter. When I find one, here is one and also one, and get apply. Now I'm going to exit here. This is exit right now, and okay, you can see that this is member has become the background. And now let's again, I will show you the pattern. So get front view and now this is pattern here. This is transitional pattern. When I want number of quantity 3, the distance is 7 1 3 7. There also distance 1 3 7. And as well as I will go to Y direction and their link. So before I get selection, this whole diagram. Now see this. Now I will go to remove this. Before I get selection is node cursor, and then select this node and this node and this node, then I will go to remove. Here you can see that when if I want get the copy, so when I select this, this is your cut section. When I get select cut section and apply the rubber cut section and click this, then here you can see the top view. Look at this. When I get use distance, so when I apply the cursor selection, when I get select and I will go to copy and paste. Now how much distance, when x direction is 500 mm. Oh, sorry. I get paste. Z direction is 500. This becomes direction. I get paste in minus z direction is 500, and also I get selection is going to be copy, then paste is z direction is 500. Then I will go to select, and also I get copy, then paste is x direction 500. Same thing again, I will go to select and copy, then paste is minus 500, then okay. Now you can see that it is complete, the node has been created. I will go to joint this node, join to this point, and also join to this point. Again same thing, this point to this point joint, and here, so all about I get complete, apply the link here this point, and also get joint here, and then after all complete this total node. Then after I will show you this point, I have directly get apply in surface mesh. When I get create surface meshing in whole diagram, if I want to when this is here completed, then after I will show you the joint has been created in here, midpoint apply, then also joint midpoint. So after all has been create this here, then also get joint midpoint. So when I apply the top and shift, then after all when I get this is the meshing here, and I get select this point and select this point, and also select here and get select. They are the polygonal meshing, and this is here, and I get polygonal. Apply. So before I select this top view, when I get the node cursor and click this every node selection, this node and also this node and get node. Then after all I will go to copy here, copy, then get paste in y direction. So y direction I have go to 1500, so when I put down 1500, then okay. So let's start again. I will go to joint and go to 3D sketch, and here you can see that this one joint Oh, there is not catch for every diagram. So when I hit decode, select again, I will show you. First of all, I get click here. Okay, select this one and let's select this one and this point and this one. We go to copy, then paste in y direction. I want it. Okay. So see here, you can see that when I get joined this point to this point, this will join this point. Same thing, join this one, and I also get joined this one. Then again, every node has been connected all these points. Then I will show you. First of all, I will get use in meshing. So when I get create this point, and I also get create, and here join and join, then I will go to okay. Same thing again, I will use to this point, this point, and output point, and here loop. Same thing is again used to this point, right? Okay, so here, same thing I will get used. Point start the point and go to end point and also push end point and okay. Yes. So last one is select this point and get this one, and after top view, and again this one is start and last one is joint. So after all, I have get meshing, then I will go to section. So all body. So let's again, I will apply the section member. So here this one, go to journal, and here the section database, apply, go to section database. Now I will go to use Indian. First of all, I get use the square tool. This is the square here, and go to square for thickness and 91.5. Yeah. Then angle, I will go to use angle here. This one, let's go to 35, 30, 30, 30. 5 first angle, and also become used to 50, 50 into 5. Okay. So here, first of all, when I make this, okay, first of all, when I get this, select in parallel to y axis, define, yes, then also get select L2 to YZ axis. X and select 35. I get use to get front view and select whole body to get right view. Can also get select whole body. And this is angle is 5, 50, 50 into 50, then this angle. Then again I will use this whole diagram. I will go to select this one. Also get select this shape, go to 3D. Let's become this angle IS should be 15 to 5. Okay. So let's I will show you the 3D view. Here you can see that